This is the prototype for a new type of scanner that will be used at the airport by TSA. It incorporates a flash drive in the end to search for different levels of contraband. Now, we'll just take this out, and you notice that nothing will happen until the device is passed over a gun, in this case. And, of course, that would be a printed circuit.